Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to discuss about the advanced use of VLOOKUP. Generally we use VLOOKUP function to look up a value in another table, but here my task is to put the group according to their age range. I need to put this group over here. For achieving this, there are many ways we can use if function, but this could be quite long. So we will use advanced use of VLOOKUP. Let us begin. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like the video and do comment. As you know that in the VLOOKUP, we have to give the range of a table from where we want to get the data. For this, we will use this table. But instead of giving the range, I would like to use the named range function. Select this small table and come to formula tab and select the define name, and you can enter any name like age group and remember this name, and this should be the range and which is locked actually, which become constant. Now click OK. Now we will use the VLOOKUP function in the group field. So first of all we have to use equal sign, then VLOOKUP, press tab, and lookup value would be the age comma, and this time instead of giving the table array we can use the name we have already defined, age group. Select this one, press tab, then you can see this small table has been highlighted, then comma, the index number would be 2 because we would like to extract or look up the group which is in the second column in this table, and then comma. And this time we have to select approximate match true, or we can type value 1 which represent the true. Now close the bracket, press enter and double click over here, and boom, you got your answer. If you use if function, it takes lot of time. So many times you have to give the if function arguments, but using this VLOOKUP, it took around 1 minute, less than 1 minute to get the values. Hopefully this trick will help you a lot in your office or personal work. It will also increase your productivity. If it helps you, please like the video, do comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Please come back again.